Ang sabi nila sa akin, you're watching too many Hollywood movies, Father Gus. Walang serial killer sa Pilipinas. Ang sabi ko naman sa kanila, what makes you think that the Philippines is so blessed by God that we are exempted from this kind of evil? Or, baka naman, we don't have the necessary framework, the physical infrastructure, or the human skill set necessary to recognize or track down these killers.